I just realized I never hit the recording button. So hello everybody. Welcome back to another Halo video. Yeah, it seems like a worthwhile target. Later. Poor Marines.
Easier said than done. Inbound Phantoms, Chief.
I'm somewhat sad that I can't refill my battle rifle. They refill my battle rifle. Any more? No, that's it. Okay. Into the temple we go. Yeah, there's a Phantom coming. Sniper rifle type things. Are we supposed to defend this area?
I know you're there.
Probably should have used it on the Phantom. There we go, we've taken them out.
Another Phantom on approach.
Oh. Well, there goes, answer my question. What are we supposed to do now? Kill another Phantom. While I eat a fudge dipped Nutter Butter. Go away, Phantom. It's okay, we can force him into a funnel here. Crap out of ammo already.
Looking for you.
I'm gonna holler you out, Shorty.
Maintain discipline.
Spotted another one.
I've earned my journey. Come on. How far back is it? Ugh, how far back is it?
Hey,
It's gonna give me a protective angle where I can shoot them as they drop. Are they gonna drop? By the way, who is this teammate of mine? Because he is awesome.
Until the pelican arrives.
I was gonna say, is this when another phantom comes along? I feel like that plot device has been overused a bit. Thinking about going up there on the left. Getting up on the high ground.
Here comes that ride!
No, it didn't last that long. We didn't have to stay there too long. You coming over to me? Or do I have to come to you still?
Piece. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
If I were a megalomaniac. All I have to say is this guy has been amazing. Props to this guy right here. Feel free to drop it anytime.
Saddle up, we're moving out.
Where exactly am I supposed to be going? I feel like back up here because I haven't explored. We started from below.
Got another hostile.
But we don't go crazy. And we got hit by a tank, which I did not see.
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Tank.
Take it down.
Take it down. Ah. The ghost. We take out that gun emplacement on the top.
Enemy go.
Okay, you got this? You can handle this? Hey, I remembered how to turn on my my flashlight. Hold to extend. Excuse me. Hold to extend the bridge.
Good.
about those brakes.
Roger them. Armor's on the way.
Where do my friends go? They've been horribly murdered. Whoa. It's okay, we'll get on this ghost thing. If we don't have a gunner, then we want to be able to be our own gunner. I feel like I cheese it from afar, where I have the advantage. How did that hit me?
You don't want the tank. Okay, I guess we'll leave it for the others.
Apparently there was a tank. No, no, I'll take the tank. I'll take the tank. How did I not notice that they were dropping me a tank? They killed my guys. They dropped me a tank.
Good.
So sad and disappointed when my guys were dead. Yes, please, give me the tank. I'll take the tank. This is what happens. I was too concentrated about finding a flipping ghost so I could fly over there and attack him. Okay, just leave the tank here. Drop it at any point in time. I mean, it should not take this long to drop a tank. Come on.
Here.
Got people who are gonna sit on the side of the tank.
I call shotgun.
Go four attacks. Dad, we should be seeing ghosts at any moment. Come around the corner.
I got another contact.
Well, these guys are crazy. That only took one. Last time I fought him with the tank, it took two shots. Sucks. The thing's pretty much already gone.
Whoa, whoa.
Chose the wrong path, unfortunately. Wait, you just popped up there? But it's so easy.
Aim somewhere else.
Did you guys get knocked off or did you die? Oh, there's a ramp. So fun driving. tank's close to dying, I have a feeling. Myself killed and have to replay this whole section. I did see some movement in the back. So we're gonna take out those guys first before we draw fire. Now we can get the correct elevation on all of our shots.
Careful, we're coming up on another structure.
That's not good. I think I'm about to explode. Oh, underneath. They just keep coming until I get out of my tank. Is this an infinite respawn? I'm kind of waiting for the big hunters to come out. I have a strange feeling that there's going to be hunters here. Slow and steady. Kill every single alien.
Pelican inbound. Let's clear a landing zone.
I looks like reinforcements.
Oopsies.
Okay, so here is the landing zone. It's going to be right behind me. I just got to kill the guys here in
Pelican
front of me,
inbound.
And then we'll be okay.
Let's clear a landing zone.
Apparently these shields exploding. Which will kill me. Not what I wanted to do. Rocket launcher's nice, but that's not what I want. I want this pair. That's the wrong button. I think this is here to prevent
They're
you
all
from
pouring running out of the middle. Let's get in there.
I've got reinforcements coming by. Got one. Seriously? Out of grenades? How can that be?
Come on.
Knock him off. Oh, I'm glad my shield came back up right at that time.
I know you're there.
And the no shield sound effect for way too long. How did I die there? Okay, this time we're gonna do it a little bit differently. My friend survived that somehow? Not as clean as the first run, but still not horrible. That's what sniper rifles are for. Should be the most difficult ones. Just gone.
Get an angle on that thing.
The shield guys are so annoying. I swear. feel like the best way to deal with them is just run up and hit them. Melee. But even then, it feels like it's hard. You can't always get them. Yeah, puff out your chest. Too quick. Can't even enjoy the game. Oh, hey. Okay, I've got 4 grenades there. I need to keep that in mind. Still got 5 bullets left for my sniper rifle. Still doing okay. Go away.
You always bring me to such nice places.
Sound like there was a sniper who took a shot at me. Is it that guy? That guy has a sniper rifle? I did see that there is somebody in the cave, but I don't know if I have a clean shot for that. I don't think I wanted to drop down like that. Oh well. Give me one more shot so I can take up this jackal's rifle. It's just gonna be a really enjoy my sniper rifle. Okay, every time I want to sprint, I throw a grenade. Sadly. First world problems and all. So I feel like the jackal came out of the cave. Whoa, okay. Where did those guys come from? Looks like we've got another shipment over there that we can go to. Not watching my mini map before. In that. Two more wrapping around behind. Okay, so hopefully that's taking care of the bulk of those flying enemies. Good night. I hope you sleep well tonight, kiddo. Okay, So it feels like this direction that I was coming over here is kind of the main direction that I should be heading.
A pox on the beast!
Just reminds me of, what is that, Robin Hood, Disney's Robin Hood? A pox on the phony king of England! He sucks his mum, his thumb
still
and
no
calls
word
for
about
mum.
Amber Clad on the Covenant battle net.
Oh, I remember this being a big,
it's odd.
Big thing.
The Covenant know we made landfall.
Right, you always know it's a bad time when
very
it's going to be a bad time.
Boy,
when you come across something like this.
Big surprise.
Warp.
I have to say, this set is so beautiful. This environment, this object. Sorry, Red. How strong is the melee move? Not very strong. I really thought it was going to be a lot stronger than it is. It's like the one thing that I'm disappointed about by this game. Enemies. Where'd you go, you filthy enemies? Yeah, like, I seem to remember it being more powerful. Like, as long as you got the shields, it was an immediate kill. Most of the time, it would get the shields, and then they'd go, and they'd give you time to reload or something else, and then finish them off. That must have just been multiplayer, because it does not feel that way in the game at all. Like, it is that powerful.
Watch yourself. Honor guards.
Demon flare.
Yeah, all I have to do is slowly back away and surprisingly stay alive. How did I lose my shield? Did he attack me or something? I have to say, I don't feel like the Honor Guard were much stronger than the regular elites. Cutscene! Sorry for yelling that. End of chapter 6. How many were there in this one? 14?
Of regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond.
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear. But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found in the first Halo. The rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
I felt like her dad had the Index last time. And then got turned into like big flood guy and died. See, I poured a fair number of bullets into him and then meleeed him there at the end. He still didn't die. Oh, come on, load the game. You can do it. I died. I mean, the carbine is not as good as the one that I have, but it'll be okay.
Do it, baby!
Goodness. No, I should take this one.
I'll be a good girl, I promise.
A heap of medals. Crap, I'm out of ammo here too.
Thought so.
Okay, I want that weapon at this point in time. Well, yes, I would like to take your weapon. Thank you for offering it to me. No, not that crappy weapon. Thank you. Trying to get them all killed before my friendlies get killed by them. And for some reason that felt like a very difficult sentence to get out. For absolutely no reason whatsoever. Okay, I didn't fall down. I went down to see if I could find some additional ammo for this thing. There's a clear difference, guys.
Well, yes, we did.
Shift. What sound am I hearing? It's not a good sound.
To hell with you.
Yeah, if you don't have a sniper rifle, this section sucks. I should just have two of these. I can't have two of the same weapon. I mean, I don't want to dual wield them. I just want to be able to have two of them that I can switch back and forth between. Thank you. Okay, those two are down. What's next? All I had to do was launch like 500 grenades at him and they were gone.
I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
I'm coming for you.
Man, I didn't get any drinks.
Missing out for sure.
Okay, so where are these pelicans that are supposed to be here for me? Oh, there we go. Man, any scene where a pelican is in play is just horrible.
A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
Yeah, I remember this. Some friendly still. Two melees to get rid of a shield. That's ridiculous.
Well, they were nice enough to bring us a ride.
Hold to start the gondola. I usually tap it. And there's another one coming this way, and that's gonna have guys on it, and we're gonna kill them, and it's gonna be great. Oh, I should have done the weapon swap over and over again. Keep you busy while you wait for this other gondola to come at you. Oh look, they even are setting up a welcome party over there on the other side.
Been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. Sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Kind of.
You wanna beat me? You better learn how to fight!
Should have known they were hiding. I needed a better point to fight. Okay, I got four grenades. I think we're just gonna toss it in there once it stops. Oh, I don't have that many bullets.
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysm.
It was a reservoir.
I'm sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Well, let me know when I should start trying.
Do I restart this one? Okay, no, we don't restart it. Okay, and I have snipes available to clear out these towers. I can shoot him from that far away. Come on, I'm running out of bullets. Get the top clear. Here, we got them all. Just flame until the grenade actually explodes.
Good one, Marines.
They're launched over. Man, the Marines just want to get revenge the whole time. Shooting dead bodies. There's no point, man. Way too many attacks to kill. I think these were the most annoying enemy in this whole game.
Jack Ho!
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Save bullet. Sure, let's go down. I mean, I am Master Chief, I can swim too. That'd be alright. So I gotta go back out and over there? Somebody's glowing green. Low on ammo. That sucks. So how do I get to the top part where you guys are? I didn't see another exit from up top. Oh, there's an elevator in here, isn't there? You're just dropping off more guys. I mean, I could take his weapon, but I feel like that would be kind of rude. Do we have any other decent weapons over here? At least a carbine. I don't love it. Did I see something? Oh, battle rifle. Yeah, no, I like the battle rifle, but I don't think we're going to be able to use it. Okay, let's just get this over with. Hold. So, I've been thinking, I kind of want to push through Halo so that I can start playing Rainbow Six Siege. Are either of you interested in playing that game? It's definitely not your playstyle, as I know.
Secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called...
If anything, it were to make you feel better in any way, I know that I'm going to suck and I'm going to do a fair amount of training missions and stuff. So, if you did join me, it would be from the very bottom and we'd build ourselves up to being mostly at the bottom instead of at the very bottom. But if you're interested, let me know.
It's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Do I? Yeah.
Chief, mind pointing that somewhere else?
No. Thank you very much for sacrificing your weapon so that I could have a battle rifle. Appreciate it.
You and me, mate.
You're going to do great with the needler, though. I have a feeling. Oh, look. There's a carbine here if you'd like that. Sorry. Why'd you walk in front of me, man? I am almost tempted to go back and pick up the carbine. There's another one under here?
I was looking for a fight.
I was looking for a fight and I found one. You never thought that it would be you, you. I was looking for a fight, yeah. How's that, Farticus? Does that sound good? Is the fade good? Is it everything we hoped it would be? Check your corners. Flying idiots. Take me to the river. Put me in the water. Why did it do the checkpoint right there? That sucks. Fall back, fall back, fall back. Here, I'm gonna die. Yep. Sorry for throwing a grenade on you. Fall back! Fall back! Get away! Why won't you die? Pop out. Pop out. Thank you. Oh, not the flag. Where's my auto aim for me? Come on, take him out. Fall back, fall back. This is where I live now. Four shots or wow. Take me to the river. Put me in the water. Did anybody else have a singing bass? Fine if it weren't for the flying creatures. The flying creatures can just go away. I mean, they are seriously so annoying. Checkpoint done. Come on, move it. You're still alive? Oh my goodness. Okay, well at least I can go get a better one. Saw some elites over there. Way are they not there anymore? Checkpoint done, time to run.
And people say I've got a big head.
I'm sure that's funny with something that I was supposed to see, but I was too busy running back.
Thank you.
do wonder. Okay, why don't we have a death counter yet? Because it doesn't provide you with one.
And people say I've got a big head.
So much. Thank you. Any more want to just self-sacrifice in the same manner? Going, man. No, no, act like you're gonna shoot me so I can shoot you in the neck with one shot. Who else is joining this fray? Sniper's duel. Oh, I saw you bounce down. Back down. Oh, you guys are so annoying. Where are those elites that I saw that one time? Just for an achievement. Oh, I feel so dirty.
For generations, our holy arrangement put the prophets in charge of religion and technology.
Right. Nope. Oh, I thought I was skipping it. There we go. Listen to the feet. Back. I thought I saw one more red dot. I hate those guys so much. I hear him firing from some direction. I live here now. Oh, I hate him. Okay, and we're going to end this video here. And before we go into the next room, until next time, feel free to watch some of the other videos. And as always, make sure you're having yourself a wonderful day. Bye, guys.